I love natural spaces so much because of my relationship to the land and how we lived back in Haiti. Natural landscapes are really important to life. Even though we live in a city, we can still incorporate our natural environment. The city of the future would look like a lot of green spaces, a lot of parks built in the city, a lot of green roofs. 0.5%. What really sparked my passion and interest in green roofs is the fact that it could be helpful to the environment. As an environmental science major, I'm trying to study if these plants that grow on green roofs can actually mitigate the effects of increased carbon dioxide within the city and can also take in stormwater from floods and from rains. There's so much that I've learned and I wouldn't be able to do it without my advisors at PACE. You're just not sitting in the classroom. You're given many opportunities to go out in the field. If you're an environmental science major here at PACE, you're not only learning about environmental science, but you're learning about environmental law, environmental policy, anthropology. What I'm really passionate about is that humans know how to take care of the environment and we include it in our landscape and our vision of how city life should be.